Three key marketing video types you need to know about. A lot of newbie video marketers are under the impression that all marketing videos are pretty much the same. Maybe they define sales videos as spokesperson videos. These are videos where you see an actual person speaking to the camera and connecting with the viewer. Maybe they would define it as some sort of nicely produced slideshow. Others prefer animation. Interestingly enough, there are different types of videos that you can use for sales. They have their own set of strengths and weaknesses. Understand the different types you have at your disposal so you can make informed decisions as to which videos to make. Here are just three key marketing video types. There are a lot more out there, but you need to know about these three. Once you've mastered these three, then you can experiment with the other types. Whiteboard videos. Whiteboard videos feature a hand that quickly draws a picture. This is an illusion because the picture actually already exists. The software used to create these videos simply hide parts of the picture and then reveal it to give the illusion that the hand is drawing the pictures. I know it sounds cheesy, but it's also very effective. The main reason why a lot of people like whiteboard videos is that they are being revealed information. It's not like you're just telling somebody, okay, these are the facts, and then let's move on to the next set of facts. Instead, when people see the hand moving around, they see that the concept is being fleshed out in front of their very eyes. The downside to typical whiteboard marketing videos is that they are produced by software that often have very limited graphics libraries. It is no surprise that a lot of these whiteboard videos look suspiciously very similar to each other. How can they not? They use the same graphics libraries. Unfortunately, if you were to come up with your own graphics library, this is going to explode your costs because you're going to have to get those graphics from somewhere. Video spokesperson. This is the most common type of sales videos. There's really not much to explain. You have a person either reading off a teleprompter or reciting memorized talking points. The reason why video spokespersons are very powerful is because there is a human-to-human connection. The moment you look at somebody in the eye and there is a sincerity in your face, you can connect. I know that sounds simple, but it's also very powerful. The downside with video spokespersons is that they're very expensive. Seriously. I don't know about you, but the last time I got convinced by a video spokesperson, the person had to speak for several minutes. Unfortunately, most video spokespersons charge by the second for every 100 words. If you want somebody to speak at length, it's going to be a costly proposition indeed. Slideshows. Slideshows are very cheap to make. I mean, how complex could it be? You're basically just taking music and different pictures and possibly even video clips and compiling them together. Well-made slideshows are smooth and slick. Now, the biggest advantage of slideshows is that they're so cheap that you can make a ton of them. The big disadvantage of slideshows is that they are fairly flat unless you include a voiceover. Unless you have a nice voice and can speak professionally, it's going to be a problem for you. Seriously. Because you're going to have to spend money on professional voiceover artists, and a lot of them charge by the word. Keep the types in mind for your campaigns. Get a clear understanding of the different video types available out there and get a clear read on the type of video your target market prefers.